Hello friends of the Northern Entertainment and welcome to another episode of my Emergency 4 series. Episode 114 brings us back into Germany, into Germany's capital city to be exact, and that is we need urban 1500, yes. Dispatch and a NEF. Dispatch. Here we go. Let's go. I have no idea where those units are coming from, but we are in the German capital city, Berlin. What is this? Oh, Volkswagen. And quite a... That's quite the dealership here. Interesting. But let's go back here. And we also... wait a second. This is a homicide attempt. So we need also... Police. Fire, police. Police. Yeah. That one. Dispatch. So, as you can see, this is a little bit a different mod. Very different mod, in fact. Berlin, in case you don't know, has one of Germany's oldest. I think the oldest fire department. Okay, and here we got. He's the paramedic, and he's the doctor, is he?
On my way.
Let's see what we can find. Very nice vehicles. Oh, well, I guess we were a little bit late there. But then again, it is a homicide after all, so... I halfway expected that we're not gonna have much luck getting this guy back to life, but yeah, I would like to know who killed him. I don't see a victim. Oh, sorry, I see the victim. Oh. Yeah, there comes the police. Okay, there comes another cruiser.
On my way.
Okay. So we have a small fire. Where do we have a small fire? Physical rescue assignment. Wow, hello. Well, this is... Oh. Yeah. Okay, let's dispatch units then, I guess. Where are we? We are 1100, 1300. I think 1100 would be the closest. There. I think that should do it. Whoa, what's going on here? Oh, wait a second. I do think that Berlin has a volunteer fire department as well. Oh, wow, look at those trucks. Very nice. Oh, guys, by the way, 6 minutes in, I have to talk to you guys about something rather unpleasant. And that is this whole matter of... Are you guys gonna turn the... here we go. I was about to ask if they're gonna turn on the... If they are going to turn on... What's with... That one never made it to the to the scene, interestingly enough. That of course doesn't help at all. Okay, so this is the small fire. Oh my. Oh my. Yeah, let's get a unit here then. That's a very small fire, so I'm really not that concerned about it. Well, I am obviously concerned about it, but I am going to send... thirteen hundred. Do we have anybody at 1300? Yeah, there we go. There. Thank you. Okay. Extinguo, no. I'm just gonna worry about getting those guys out. Get the chainsaw. Or maybe we can just pick the thing up and don't even need a chainsaw. Hmm? Oh, look at him. Okay. So now we need... paramedic equipment, really? Cool. Uh-oh. This one is not a small fire, unfortunately. That is actually a large one. So you're gonna go ahead and take care of him. I'm gonna dispatch you a... rescue. And here we have our unit coming in. Why he's coming in without... Never mind. I have said nothing. What's going on here? Interesting, interesting. Yeah, that's one way to drive, I guess. Okay, that one is taken care of. So we're gonna... Where are we gonna send you? Oh, we're gonna send you up. Yeah, see what's going on. I don't see a problem here, to be honest with you guys. But, yeah. Unpleasant. Let's get to the unpleasant part of this day, and that is this whole matter of credits and mods and whatnot. If you are in the modding community in Emergency 4 and on Emergency 4 Planet, then you have probably seen the whole issue with...
On our way!
Oh, there's nothing going on.
Listening! On our way!
Oh, we need... Grab a stretcher, please. And we need you up here.
Yeah, on our
way.
Oh,
look at this. Did you see that? The stretcher actually...
will be done immediately.
Oh, man. This mod is amazing. But... yeah, I really hate to get to this. That's why I'm kind of procrastinating. But, yeah, there's not many North American mods anymore that I can showcase you guys.
On our way.
Because there was a ton of problems.
What's up?
With
Yeah,
with all kinds of problems with
we'll be done immediately. What's up?
With modifications. So by having said that, I am only going to, I have to make a different video for that. I can't talk about that right now. I'm still a little bit too annoyed to objectively talk about it. Sorry guys that I started something and didn't finish it, but I will make another EM4 video.
Listening. We'll be done immediately.
Probably, what? Crime scene investigation. Oh, well. I had no idea. This is getting better by the second. This is an amazing mod, though. Yeah, I can't talk about it right now, guys. So, sorry, but let's just enjoy the mod for what it is. It's a German mod, so I don't have to worry about any... police... dispatch. You back to base. Oh, look, more vehicles. Really? Really? Was that necessary? What are we doing up here? Okay. You get in there.
On our way.
Thank you.
Will do.
How nice of you. It's just...
Okay. On my way. What's up? We'll be done immediately. Yeah? We'll be done immediately. On my way.
Oh, fallen tree, hey? Ah, we are still waiting here for fallen tree. Oh, fallen tree on top of lady. That is no good. Okay, we are at 1100, so we're gonna send battalion chief. No, no, for that we don't need to send battalion chief, honestly. More battalion. Oh, look here. The Brandenburg Gate. Ah, here are our friends from the... from CSI. I wonder what they're gonna find out. I just noticed that the vehicles actually have Berlin license plates. Nice. Coroner's on his way. He's right there. Don't tell me they dispatched another coroner out. I would laugh. Okay. All right. Perfect. Not so perfect. Go get the chainsaw.
Got it!
Cut her up, but don't cut the lady, please. Please and thank you very much. Why did he turn off his lights, I wonder? Who knows?
What's up? I'm on it. On our way.
CBA Safety Board. Oh, that is too cool. That is too cool. Yeah, this mod has a lot to offer. Definitely. Oh, smoke. Smoke in the area. Smoke on the water. Fire in the sky. We are 4,400. No, 11. 1,100. 1,100? Oh, which number is that? I can't really see it. Which of course would help if I move this a little bit. 1,1,0. No, 1,1,1,0. Have them both dispatched just because this seems to spread a little bit faster than I expected. This one is taken care of. What's going on here? Ho, 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 ho.
Listening.
What's happening? Oh.
Listening.
Take Roger. Him into custody, please.
On my way.
Okay, Roger. Enough of that nonsense.
Yes, sir.
Actually, no, that wasn't supposed to happen.
We'll be done immediately.
Actually, I would like you to go up here and extinguish the fire, the police car before it explodes, which, oh boy, it's happening soon, I think. Do me a favor, grab a fire extinguisher quickly.
Starting
yeah,
work.
It's much appreciated. Okay, this is by far the best way I've seen a redirect done on traffic. Look at this. Choose a starting point. I chose a starting point. Unfortunately, I have no idea how to do this though. But use a starting point. Okay, I chose a starting point. I don't know what I'm doing here. Okay, well, let's go over to this fire here. Oh wow, that almost scared me. Come on, guys. So this is the fast attack line that we see here going.
Listening. On my way.
And meanwhile, we're gonna have the rest of the guys get out and suit up.
Yeah.
So they can get a little bit closer. Yeah, it takes them a while to suit up, which is really nice. I like that.
Watch up.
Consider it done. On the way. Listening.
What's up?
Hmm? Oh, look at this. No way. Norway?
Will do.
Amazing.
On the way. On our way.
Oh, I had no idea how in-depth this is. I had no flippin' clue. And now it's raining.
Yeah.
Awesome.
On my way. What's up?
Wow. So we can hook up to three hoses to this Y gate, which is like it should be in reality. Perfect. How are we doing here with the water? I don't think water is a problem, to be honest. Which is okay. I mean, holy cow, look at this. This is amazing. Is it out? Okay, we need to find the height. No, never mind. It's done.
Yeah, I'm on it. Yeah. What's up? I'm on it.
This is amazing. No.
On our way.
There.
On the way. Yeah.
Oh, this is amazing. We got a fight in progress. What? No.
On our way. Immediately.
How can you?
Consider it done.
Oh, okay. That's how. Base you go. We are still working on this whole drama here.
Roger.
Get this guy. Good, good, good.
Listening.
Alright, so. Corner. You can go back to base because we have another corner already here. This is, by the way, the first corner I've ever seen that has an actual coffin.
Yeah?
Yeah, I guess you guys.
What's up?
All gonna drive in the same vehicle because.
On our way!
Clearly. Fight in progress. Where's the fight in progress? Up here? Oh. But there's police nearby. Okay, there's police, but it will really not help. Okay. I see what's going on here. It's not gonna be very long. This is 1300. And I need... Okay, the homicide is cleared. That's nice. I can't say that I like the area or the location of this incident too much, to be honest with you guys. But looking at the time, I'm afraid to say that once we get this one here under control, what do we have? Physical rescue assignment. What is it now? Oh! Oops. Well, we're gonna take care of this here first. Put both down? Come on. First aid then. We need 1300. Two ambulances, please. And we go on. Yeah, we're gonna do this here quickly. Because this is really not much. This is always at 1700. Yeah, sent that one from 1700. That works. What an amazing mod that is, though. Really fun, too. I'm sorry, guys, if I'm not quite sounding all that chipper, but I'm rather annoyed, but yeah. Doesn't matter right now. I'm gonna sleep over it and I'm gonna decide from there what I'm gonna do. Oh, look, there is a fire department right here. I wonder why they dispatch from there. Oh well. You get the chainsaw.
On my way.
Injured person one, enclosed person one, contaminant burning, blah blah blah. Yeah, it's good.
What's up? On my way.
We need traffic cones. We wanna do this right, right?
Let's go!
Ooh, look at this. Nice. One. Six perfect cones. Well, apparently just one. Oh, I guess he's just getting one at a time.
Let's go!
Makes sense.
Listen.
Start cutting.
Let's go! On my way! Listen.
What in the world is this nonsense? Fog.
Listen it. Let's go.
There we go. That's good enough. Jaws of life, please.
Okay. What's up? On my way. On my way. Listening.
Oh, there he is.
Listening. Let's go.
Let's see what we can do for the man. Okay. Well, that looks interesting, shall we say. I am going to dispatch a rescue from 1700 has a rescue too, don't they? Yep, they have. There. That should be the one that we've seen up there. Okay, so here are our two. Rescues for up here, our two ambulances.
I'm on it. Consider it done.
Let's see what we got here. Oh boy. Yeah, he's not doing so hot.
Listening.
Get your stretcher, please.
Listening.
This is too nice.
We'll be done immediately.
This is way too nice, guys.
Listening. We'll be done immediately. Yeah. Will do. Listening. What's up?
And there is okay.
Yeah, on my way.
What's with the I wonder what he's doing there. Interesting. Who knows, eh? Who knows? What are we doing here? Well, guys, but this is long enough now for one episode, actually. It's probably two episodes by now. But I hope you did enjoy the episode, even though I was a little bit... Well, I was not as chipper as I maybe usually, although I never really chipper anyway, but... Regardless, I hope you enjoyed this episode, and we definitely going to see more of this mod, because man oh man, this mod is a ton of fun. And yeah, until next time, I hope you guys have a great day. Thank you so much for watching.